Hello, this is going to be a bit of an update video regarding today's patch, which changes the way the MiG-29 plays considerably. So that last video I uploaded with the, you know, being able to like blind fire the R-27 has kind of been fixed. But there's some new features for the head-mounted system. So for example, if you can, that is this new keybind that toggles between radar modes. Unfortunately, if you just go like, you know, I want to go from this and I'll just go lock ACM mode, you can't turn off your radar. It's kind of bugged. So the only way to get around that is you have to bind that new key binding, which is radar. It's this one. It has three options. It cycles between radar, IRST, and wait. So this, it's not really well described. So it cycles between your main mode, radar or IRST, and then ACM mode, and then it cycles through head-mounted display. So this title is technically, like, it's not correct. But anyway, that's the key binding you want to bind. That's a new one. It's like default to numpad 6. Anyway, so what it allows me to do is, like, there's a, this head-mounted, this is like the classic ACM mode, but then it allows you to go through head-mounted display. So if I just point and I click, I'll try to lock, it gets the lock. So you might notice on this display here, it shows your elevation and your horizontal pan. So you can use this to tell you like your limits of your radar. It's pretty fucking neat. So, you know, I can see the dot, I'm just gonna lock it. And you can, like, you know, ready your missile and all that shit. Datalink still works in R-27, but only works in 7 tracks. So if I fire well out of range, like, you know, fucking ridiculous, let me get something stupid like this angle, the missile will be able to track. But if I switch to IRST, it will just lose it, you know? It will just fly straight. And then you can see that big ass turn you tried to do just now. If you try to acquire lock and then you switch to infrared, it will turn off the missile. As you can see, radar's lock is required. Now go back to missile mode, it has to turn back on. So they fixed that exploit, unfortunately. But yeah, that's pretty much it for new changes. It's a pretty nice feature. R-27 gameplay will change surely for now. R-27R is probably no longer as much worth as it used to be, but, you know, the fact you can just, you know, even like in IRC mode, you can lock, you know, if I can find this other aircraft. But yeah, you can see that even IRC mode has head mounted aiming mode, so you can lock and just point. But there is that angle restriction you keep reminder of, so, like, you know, like, even though you might be pointing up here, it's only looking up here. Head mounted systems are really nice if you have head tracking or mouse look. Unfortunately, I'm using keyboard, and when I have low frame rates, it just skips over target. But it is what it is. But, you know, I should be able to. So I was able to lock him like this, so because that's the limits over here. But yeah, it's a bit finicky for me. So if I, like, you know, it's a bit hard to, as you can see. But it's definitely going to be worth it for other people who, like, you know, have actual mouse controls. But yeah, it's pretty neat.